He has got a monumental task. Isn't it amazing when you're just a little bit younger than me or you? You pick things up so quickly. I mean, he's obviously got rhythm. He's got huge amounts of talent. He's not scared of dancing in front of people or in front of us. But 82,000 people, loads of pressure, 600 kids who are all going to know their routine, and he has got to lead the lot of them. So there's a massive amount of pressure on him. You might not feel it now, but come match day, it's going to be huge.